So next, all the way from Melbourne. Yeah, she braved jet lag and radiation to get here. And she's sharing with us a very personal piece that is all about her hoop journey, and this is Phoenix.